cooking dinner for myself because I'm hungry.
Okay, so today I'm making biscuits with fried chicken inside of them. And right there, I'm making the buttermilk because I didn't have buttermilk. But you know, you can just make it with lemon and milk. And that's my hot sauce. It's called Teeny's Hot Sauce. I made it in the last video if you want to check it out. This is going so fast. I used chicken thighs. Now I'm making the biscuits. I've also had a few glasses of wine, so I'm sorry. Okay, I'm making my biscuits because they're going to be like the sandwich. It's going to be like a chicken sandwich, fried chicken sandwich, but the biscuits are going to be the buns. Okay, okay, that's the sauce. That's the hot sauce. Teeny's Hot Sauce. Yeah. I'm Teeny, if you didn't know. That's my nickname. Okay, now I'm brushing the chicken with the hot honey sauce or brown, whatever. You know, putting cheese on top. There's the butter on top of the biscuits. That's an aioli I made with the hot sauce. Gotta add pickles. I love me some pickles. And I look absolutely disgusting eating that, but...